News Tech TV.
Tell me, what is special today?
Oh, again you are testing me. What do you think? I may not know. Dinesh ji, today is 8 March. That is International Women's Day. I want to congratulate to all women's on this occasion. Wish you all very happy Women's Day, friends.
Mumbai teacher develops humanoid robot Shalu, which speaks 47 languages made from 100% waste material. Dinesh Patel, a Mumbai-based computer science teacher, has created a prototype humanoid robot named Shalu that can communicate in 9 local languages and 38 foreign languages. English, Hindi, Bhojpuri, Marathi, Bangla, Gujarati, Tamil, Telugu, and Malayalam are among her 9 Indian languages. Not only does the robot look like a lady, but it also speaks like one.
Achha, another question is, a train traveling at 60 km per hour crossing another train running at 50 km per hour in same direction and crossing in 30 seconds. So, what is the combined length of both the trains?
83.33 meters.
Okay, Shaluji. Achha.
Patel created Shalu, which is comparable to Sophia, a robot made by Hanson Robotics of Hong Kong, and was inspired by the Bollywood film Robot. She can make a variety of human actions, such as shaking hands, as well as grin and express emotions like his fury. Shalu was created using waste materials such as plastic, cardboard, wood, aluminum, and electronic material, Patel explained. It took 3 years to construct, and the cost was approximately 50,000 rupees. The Shalu humanoid robot is the only one of its kind in India, manufactured entirely of trash. While it may appear to be a cheap knockoff of the Sophia robot, appearances may be deceiving, and the endeavor is the result of several years of hard work and Indian creativity. According to Dinesh Patel, the Shalu robot concept came to him after Prime Minister Narendra Modi's Digital India mission inspired him. Shalu can be utilized as a robot teacher in a classroom. According to Dinesh Patel, the computer science teacher who constructed the humanoid robot, this is due to Shalu's ability to administer quizzes, respond to questions on educational topics, and solve math problems and equations, among other things. She has a female voice that is similar to Alexa on Amazon Echo and Google Assistant. Isn't that impressive for a single school teacher to accomplish?
Average speed of Mr. Ramesh is 26.67 meter per second.
Okay, thank you. Thank you, Shaluji.
You are welcome.